Up here, this is where I keep some of my newer stuff. As you can see, I got the T-Rex there. I can't remember what it's called. But yeah, I'll do that in a later video. Indoraptor. Over here is the Grapposuchus. And this big thing here. I've had this since I was a kid. I think it's a play school zoo thing. Can't remember the name. Yeah. I don't want to get rid of it. Now I just use it to place newer stuff here. I've stacked them in different places. You know, so they're not all clumped on the table. Over here on this wall, some other stuff I drew when I was a kid. These are all stuff I drew when I was a kid. I drew them all from this book and placed on my wall, still to this day. And as you can see, there's some other stickers beside them now. I also got into Dino Trucks. Up here we have this Triceratops skull. Big sound. I really like that one. Here we have, this is what my dad got me. It's a little deer antler. I'm not much for hunting, but I still like having it here. Up here we keep, these are just some stickers I kept here. There's Chespin, Fennekin, and Froakie. I can't figure out where else to put these because my wall has a lot of stickers on it. So I just decided to put them here since this spot seems a little empty. And here's some more stuff I have on my wall. Here's some two Triceratops pictures I took when I was a kid. Here's a Dino T-Rex. This one made a long time ago. I know the colors aren't right, but I was told by the instructions to make that. Basically, I printed it out and put it together, placed it on the wall, and carved it in. But yeah, the colors are not right on it. Why I went with those now, I don't know. There's some other Dino stuff. Triceratops and a T-Rex. Yeah, they look kind of awful compared to my draw now. Here's a Stegosaurus. A Brachiosaurus. And of course there's some other stickers along too. These are kind of newer ones. I guess not new since they've been in there for a while. As you can see, they're Dino Truck stuff. Those are the Dozeratops. Tie the T-Trucks. And this other picture full of other RAM stuff. Think about it now, I don't know why I put a Goofosaur there instead of a T-Rex. Like, it's like... Now, these stickers next, these are just stuff my parents put on the wall. I can't remember why now. Here is a rainbow I did draw in elementary school. And of course, I placed it on the wall. Still gonna have that one. Here's a Carnotaurus. A Brachiosaurus. If you're wondering why it looks a little saggy, it's because, long story short, I had this water gun and accidentally sprayed it a bit, but still standing. Over here we have my Dino Train toys list. You can see, I put a little check mark on the ones I already have, and you can see I got all the ones up here. There's some other stuff. I was planning to take it down once I got all of them, and there's still at least a couple I don't have yet. And see, I have ones over here. What I don't have in this is Corey, or I think that's her name, but yeah, Corey. I already have the majority of these figures now. So far as I know, the ones I don't have are Corey and this other one over here. Let me see the name. Ella, yeah. I haven't watched someone in a long time, so I'm having trouble. But yeah. I haven't gotten to those yet. I still hope so to get them in the future. And if anyone's wondering why you haven't seen them in the room so far, it's because I don't have enough room, so I have to put them in a drawer downstairs. But yeah. I don't plan on selling those anytime soon.